Hi guys, it's Ethan playing Gangstar Vegas, and today we're going to talk about how to get money really quickly by selling cars. Here's where to find the cars. As you can see, there's a house right there. You could just teleport to there. Oops, I just clicked some random place. This might take like 30 seconds. You just go back and forth and you could see like a lot of good cars. I think I just saw like 2 Galapinos. So if you think that's good enough, you could just take it. I'll take it. Jalapeno. What the? Catch up and take it. So Jalapeno sells about 50,000. Pretty good deal. So if you don't know where it is, it's like right there. There's also a house. Okay, so we're almost there. There it is. You go in there. You could watch an ad to give even more, but I'm not doing it. I don't want you guys to watch that ad. So I just got 52,800. You could do that every 30 minutes. Like, that's a lot of money. And you could like watch an advertisement to get the double. See? I can do it again in 29 minutes, 38 seconds. So, write your questions on the comments below. And remember to hit the like button. I guess that's it for the day now. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.